outdoor games and which are the indoor games and which are the outdoor games, friends. So children, in this class we are going to learn, in this lesson we are going to, we will do some book activity. Okay children, so open your textbook, page number 131. So children, so you also open page number 131. So children,
you.
Snake and ladder. So children, snake and ladder is a indoor game. In first picture, that is hide and seek. Hide and seek is a outdoor game. And then play with marbles. Play with marbles is also it is a outdoor game. And a third one, game of square. So game of square is a indoor game. Then play with ball. So where do you play with the ball? You play inside of the room or inside of house and outside on the ground. Yes, where do you play this game, children? Yes, it is an outdoor game. So you play in an outside. Okay, you play on the ground. So in the next chinni dandu. So chinni dandu is also an outdoor game. And last one, that is a snake and ladder. So snake and ladder is also an indoor game. So children, if you also played this game, you could write mark in this box, here given box provided. Okay. So next, shall we move the next page number 31, 32. So here, which game it is, children? Yes, it is a hopscotch. Okay. So hopscotch. I hope you also played this game. So that's why you could write mark in this box provided. So hopscotch game is a outdoor game. And then yes, now you identify this which activity is it or which game is. Yes, it is a carom. Okay, so it is a carom game. Yes, then last carom is a yes indoor game. Then here give me the boys are played with the ball and bat. So which games to play we use bat and ball? Yes, that is cricket. So cricket is a national game. Yes, so cricket is a outdoor game. And cricket is a team game. So in last picture, so now you tell me, children, so which game it is in last picture? Yes, that is, I hope you also know to play this game. Yes, so that is seven stones means lagori. Okay, so this game we use seven stones to play this game. Okay, so how many materials we use? Seven stones and a ball. Yes, so children, you see here, name the games you play in groups with your friends. So write the name of such games here. So children, you have to observe this sentence. Name the games you play in groups. So now you write here group games. Okay, so write the name of such games. So yes, now you tell me one by one which are the team games or which are the group games. Yes, now let us go to learn. Okay, let us also write the names. Group games. Yes, so group games are hide and seek. Hide and seek. So hide and seek is a group game. Yes. So and then Lagori are seven stones. So it is also a group game. Then, so cricket. So cricket is also a group and means a team game. Okay? Yes. So you also play this cricket with group. Cricket. And then, yes, volleyball, then kabaddi. So children, you also write this group games in your textbook. Okay, page number 132. So here you write that games name in your textbook. Okay, so now let us go to another page, that is page number 133. game of square. Yes. So children, where they are playing this game? Yes, you observe in your textbook. So they are playing inside. Okay, they are playing inside of the room. Okay, so that's why you put right mark here in inside. So yes, you write, you put right mark here. Inside, here given inside and outside. So where they are playing? They are playing inside. So that's why you put right mark in that box given inside. Okay. So next, in the second page, they are playing hide and seek. Okay. So they are playing hide and seek. So you have to observe there. So where they are playing? Yes, they are playing outside. 12th volleyball. So 13 kabaddi. Okay, on the ground. So that's why throwball is a Okay, so this is the material of spinning top game. Okay, so you also